Eurystheus, the king of Tiryns, is a figure of great importance in Greek mythology. His name, which means broad strength, reflects the power and authority he held as a ruler. The story of Eurystheus is closely intertwined with the myth of Heracles, one of the most famous heroes of Greek mythology. Eurystheus was responsible for assigning Heracles the famous 12 labors, a series of seemingly impossible tasks that the hero had to complete as a punishment for his past actions. In some versions of the myth, Eurystheus is also portrayed as the ruler of Argos, adding to his already considerable influence in the region. Tiryns itself was an important stronghold in the Argolid, known for its impressive fortifications and strategic location. The city was a center of Mycenaean civilization, and its influence extended throughout the region. The association of Eurystheus with Heracles and the 12 labors is perhaps the most well-known aspect of his mythological legacy. According to the myth, Heracles was tasked with completing a series of impossible feats as a punishment for his violent actions, which had been orchestrated by Eurystheus. Eurystheus' role in assigning the labors and overseeing their completion highlights his authority and power as king. The relationship between Eurystheus and Heracles is a central part of both of their stories, and it underscores the complex and often conflicting dynamics of power and authority in Greek mythology. In addition to his role in the Heracles myth, Eurystheus' position as king of Tiryns and potentially also Argos would have placed him at the center of the political and social life of the region.